fountain midnight, and the bonfires are lit to mark the beginning of the relief celebrations.
Rolling.
These young people actively reject an Irish identity, but they are perhaps less sure of who they are.
How do you think the celebration of the 11th night has changed over the years?
Dying out.
It's dying out, you think?
And the old fight, it's changed then, I think the old fight. The old fight, there was a better atmosphere. Like, they weren't all full around here. Like, the only time you seem to enjoy themselves when they're full.
Yeah.
Around here, if you went to ask a couple of them boys anything here, they'd have you slap in the mouth. So they would.
Yeah. Do you think the tradition will carry on, or do you think it's... Are enough young people interested that are actually going to...
Okay, there's enough of them interested in it. Providing you want to go around and threaten them all. Like, if you want to threaten them all, then they'll all come out. But if you don't threaten them, they'll not come out at all. It's about the only day you really... They really show who they are, like. Any other days, like, they're... Like, they wouldn't know what they were or who they were or what.